Forgot your laptop password? The screen reads the password is incorrect. Try again. How to crack Windows 10 password? First of all, you need to create a password reset disk. Here we recommend PassFab for WinKey. Launch the program on an accessible computer. Insert a USB or CD into the computer. Select it. Click Start to burn the tool into your disk. And there will be a guide for you. Then insert the USB to your locked computer. Restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Boot from the USB. You can see the interface of PassFab for WinKey. Choose your operating system. Click Next. Select your locked account and check Reset Account Password. Click Next. Then you can enter a new password. Click Reset. Reboot the computer after reset password successfully. Now, you can unlock the computer with your new password.